Alright everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing some Jinx in the mid lane. We're running Dark Harvest, Taste of Blood, Iron Bowl, Ultimate Hunter, Mana Flow Ban, Transcendence. We're gonna do Sniper Lethality Jinx. So, I'm gonna go Mana Immune, probably Duskblade, and then third item, either Collector or, you know, we could do Axie Mark since it got buffed. It actually does a lot of damage. But yeah, we just played AP Ezreal on my main channel, TC Swag, and it was like a banger game. We got 30 kills. I was hitting all my snipes, so I might as well just play another sniper champ. So we played AP Sniper, now we're an AD Sniper, and you know what? Minions are not working out. Cassiopeia, we can definitely stay out of her range, but she has way better sustained damage than us. So it might be hard fighting her, because if I want to auto attack her, I'm in range to get hit by all of her poison and get drained by her E. So I'm just gonna play slow because they also have Echo Jungle. Echo's pretty pesky. She's just gonna fly in and stun me. Thing is, Jinx ult is already on pretty low cooldown. But the Axie Mark actually gives pretty good stats now. Before it didn't give that much damage, and they buffed it. So I'll build it just because if we get like a snipe in a fight, I might be able to get multiple rockets off. Walked into that one. Ooh, got two minions though for the price of one. Oh, nice. I didn't think that would hit. So we're going to do a lot of damage with our W on this build, because it has 160% AD scaling. And it gets to really low cooldown. And you can actually... I think I'm going to all-in you here. Nice, she flashed late. If she flashed right when I flashed, she actually would have lived, because my auto-attack... Like, I don't have attack speed. That would have took too long to wind up. There's a risky flash going for her under turret there. I mean, I want to stay. I still have barrier, but Echo can maybe get me. Yep, there he is. All right. Yeah, if I greeted for these minions, I would have died there. Get this. The thing is, tier is actually kind of bad until the item's complete, because it only stacks up off my W and my E. It doesn't stack up off my Q. The mana would be nice, but I'm just gonna play around my auto attacks and stuff. But yeah, I guess now's the time to fight her before she even gets items, because I guess I can out damage her if I just gun her down. Aw, what killed the cannon? Also, I hit her with a few of those W's, which they do hurt. And these are under turret. Get out of turret. Three autos clears these. Actually, you know what? I don't think she has enough mana to kill me. If I can burn her Q and her W like that, if I do that again, she definitely doesn't have enough mana. Need to be careful with these W's though. I didn't buy a tier. But one of my auto attacks does more damage than her E, especially if she doesn't hit the poison. I think Echo's gonna be around mid though, so. My chompers can keep them away. As long as Echo doesn't get a kill, he won't be too strong either. No. If I hit an auto attack on her, I W her and I ult, I can kill her, I think, at half health. Thing is, my W doesn't go through minions, so I need to clear the wave. She's out of mana, so like, what are you doing? Snake with no venom? Snake go... And look at me, I'm excited. Oh, I kill him too. Oh. Okay, that might have been a little risky. Boom! Rocket to the face. I actually only did 100 damage to him. Did 171. I I still had barrier too, so I was pretty safe. Past 5 minutes, I think I can get a plating also. Yeah, my W actually does more damage than my ult right now. Kind of weird. Can't help that. Yeah, great start. I need 200 gold for this. I can't possibly stay though. Yeah. Feels bad not spending 900 gold here, but like, I'd rather just get the item. No, I could get that money if I get my ult up in 10 seconds. Dude, he's dead, I think. No, he's out. Oh my god, okay, Cassio ult down. There's Ash. I could steal this. Do you have smite? Oh, so... Wait, what happened to my ult? I think it hit Cassiopeia. They buffed Jinx ult. They can now steal objectives a bit better now. It used to be one of the most broken things for stealing objectives. Damn it. Okay. At least the Chomper stopped him. He has no poison. Stop it. I need to abuse them. Damn it. I need to hit that. I think I can still beat him. Barrier gang. Phew. Nice. Yep. Abuse them because they don't have any kills. They're really strong champions. They just don't have their power spikes yet. Any free killers? Gonna go for the wave. He's going for the wave. Come on, come on, come on. No. Yes. No. I don't think it would have killed him. He healed so much. Okay. We're actually going to do attack speed shoes. Because we're going to get a lot of cooldown from all our other items. And attack speed shoes actually make the W shoot out faster. Which makes it easier to land. Okay. Yeah. Garen's going to be the trickiest one for me to deal with. Just because I might not be able to kill him. But I think he's going like... If he goes hard steal, that'll be funny. Because he'll be too tanky. He won't deal a lot of damage, but he won't die. But yeah, as long as these two don't get fed, which they're not, should be alright. Because now Echo's not going to help the other lanes too much, because he probably really wants to kill me at this point. We see that W goes out a little bit quicker now. So close. Did they buff it? Didn't they buff it, actually? Yeah, doesn't the slow... Isn't the slow higher now? They just put some Jinx buffs out recently, and I kind of ignored them because I'm like, ah, that doesn't really help lethality Jinx, but actually it does. I think there is a bigger slow on the W now. Oh, yeah, and she uses less mana. Because this goes up to 80% slow. I'm pretty sure it was 70% at max rank before. I could be wrong. Or the slow lasts longer now. Smited it. That was terrible. You're my favorite waste of hope. If I walk into her, she's gonna ult me. Echo's top. Ah, shoot. Oh, I thought I dodged that. I'm gonna flash, but I'm still probably dead. No way that worked. Can't believe I got out of there. Yoink! Look at that. See, they're perma slowed if I hit these. Oh, man. Why did I even aim it over there? Like, why would she even go that way? What am I thinking? Of course she's gonna go to the turret. Okay, can't give Echo a shutdown. Yeah, I guess Cassio was just so behind there that she didn't think she could have killed me, but I'm pretty sure after that Ash arrow and I flashed, they could have just kept chasing me. I really thought I was dead. Going Duskblade. I could go Prowlers for more damage, but I'm never going to use that active. I don't want to get near them. Yeah, they both did do no damage. Ooh. Can I get the cannon? Not getting it. Aww. I have some lethality now. Once I get more AD, the ult's gonna hurt more, and I need level 11. Yeah, see, look, the ult's already on 51 second cooldown. I'll get the Axie Mark, but like... unless I can see something else. Ah, you know what? I thought that was Echo. You know what? It's probably best that it's not Echo. Which way did she go? See, if I keep hitting these skill shots, she can't move. And Cassiopeia is a really slow champion, too. So this is actually perfect for her. She's dead. She can't dodge this one now. Oh, she dodged it. He's a wizard. Yeah, she's behind minions. Yeah, I'm gonna flash on you there, huh? Yeah, okay, this matchup actually is not bad at all. Once I get more haste and I get that W cooldown lower, I can chain them. But right now the cooldown ends right before the slow. Or the cooldown is still up. I don't think Echo can 1v1 me. I'm just gonna keep pushing. Man, I'm shredding this. It's got all the plating. Hello? Maybe I'll get a blue Trinky. No, she's full. At the Dusk. Well, Cho'Gath might actually outscale Garen because he's farming well, and he'll get so much health that Garen just won't be able to kill him. Lost turret. The Neela's pretty farmed too, but MF is also farmed. Okay, Duskblade is going to give me some pretty good haste now. Oh, that hit. See? The more haste we get, the easier it is to land those W's, because she's just going to be permaslowed. I'm pretty sure they buffed the slow or something. Who's pink here? Who's putting these pinks here? I think it's Ash. Ash was not happy I killed her, because she came mid again. Well, I'm hoping her arrow's not up, because that's how they're going to kill me. Oh, he's dead. Get out of the way, Gromp. Where is he? Wait, where did he go? Wait, I'm so confused. Where is Echo? Oh, there he is. Okay, where is Echo, though? Wait, where did he go again? Did he recall? I think he recalled. Ooh, this is actually the best dragon for me besides the fire one. Because this is going to give me the attack speed and the cooldown, like double dips. Oh, I don't think she can kill me. Why'd she get move speed? Oh, she hit her Q, I think. Whatever, that slow lasts so long. Oh my god, I missed everything. Enemy I'm just sending out these things. I misplayed so hard on that Ash. My cannon! I've ult up again. Yeah, I don't think I have enough mana. Yeah, we could do Axiom next, because it gives 25 AC. It actually gives better stats than Ghostblade now. Oh, goodbye, world. Goodbye, New York. Nice. I wonder, did the exhaust make my ult do full damage because I died before the ult hit? Grudge good for slow? No. Grudge just gives less slow than this. This is 80%. No slow in the game is stronger than this besides... Well, nothing you can buy from an item. Got that. Oh, this is actually going to be so strong. Dude, 33 seconds already. What is it going to go down to? I'm going to have 20 second ult. This is like Ash level ult. Might even be better than Ash ult now, because didn't they nerf Ash ult cooldown? I mean, this is going to be back up by the time I get up there anyway. Oh, that actually did a lot of damage. That did a lot. But yeah, an LDR might actually be better than a grudge, because I don't need the slow, but if the grudge does still give haste. Look at that. This is back up. Look at this. Why did they buff this ability? Look what they did. I just let her die. You can't get away. Unless they're in minions. The slow's too long now. Got this. Oh my god, wow. How does an ability that executes leaves him at 8 health? What are the odds? Like, I think if any of my abilities did one more damage there, she would have died. Echo's here. Somewhere. I'm gonna go get the Axiom. Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay, what next? Go this for the armor pen. It might be better to keep going lethality because they don't have armor. Shut down. I could do Ghostblade and then have the speed help. Because Ghostblade gives really high stats too. I could do Ghostblade then Grudge. Or even a Ravenous Hydra gives... Actually, I think I go Ravenous. Because it just... It's going to give like 80 AD, isn't it? Yeah, it's going to give 85 AD. That's better than anything. What just happened? Cho'Gath just 1v2'd their ass. Good job. I have 12 of our 16 kills. I just need to hit one of these. Just one. She's dodging now. Alright. We're... Oh, no. Oh, no. Not that guy. Not that guy. I can't get away unless I flash. Nope. Wait, what the hell? Even Garen's just perma-slow. No! What the hell is that damage? Oh, no. I thought I'd kill him with the ult. Okay, at least we got one. I mean, I think they could have Baron there if MF didn't get a kill. Wonder if I should go Ghostblade to run away. I'm gonna need that 30% armor pen to kill Garen. Well, I don't know. There's like too many items I want, man. 18 lethality, 55. Actually, you know what? Ghostblade's probably comparable damage to the 85 AD from this. And I can't use the lifesteal. It does give 10 more haste, though, too. I didn't think Garen's ult would kill me. I was like half health. No, they're not going to do Baron anytime soon. Maybe we just try to win off objectives in case the game goes downhill. He's gonna steal it. I can just tell when they're gonna steal it. Where is she? I can't hit anything. Oh, Seraphs. That's fine. He's too fast. I'm not flashing for him. I was like, damn, how did my ult not kill her? Good thing Cho'Gath didn't eat her. That kills him. Two W's. Kills her from full HP. Might be dead. I had to W her there because she can block autos. I can maybe get Penta. Get her. Stun her. Somebody get her. If Cho'Gath hit that Q, we would have got her. I gotta get out of here. Retreat! Retreat! I'll go the Ghostblade. This speed's pretty nice. And I'll just go Grudge last, Armor Pen. I could maybe sell my boots for the Ravenous Hydra. Probably not worth it, though. Well. Oh, you live. That does no damage to him. He doesn't even have armor. How does my ult do 500 damage? He's like 20% health. His W gives him, like, what, like 30% damage reduction? Look at that. The slows. Look at this. She's never out of the slow. Seraphs. What? Was she full health? Okay, why does my ult one-shot Ashe, but does no damage to Garen? Was Ashe full HP there? That hits so hard. Well, good thing they buffed the mana cost to be lower, because I'm actually kind of draining my mana. I have mana flow and a tier. This is so fun. 22 second ult. This refunds 4 seconds. It's still, like, the stats it gives is really good, too, though. All cash. Look at that. I'm gonna get Garen. Oh, yes. I was like, no way he's in range. Oh, sorry, Lux. Cass gonna flash? I think Cass wants to flash. Look at this. She can't. Look at. She can't move. The perma slow. It's impossible for me to miss once I get the chain combo going. Hold on, I got him, I got him. Oh! No! He went in the jungle. Oh, no, 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 no. I saw him on the minimap. Fuck, I think he's faster than me. If I W? I don't know if his ult's back up. Oh. I didn't know if Garen's flash or ult was up there. That was kind of scary. This is a good spot for me to fight because there's no minions. Where am I? I just need to hit one. I hit one and I hit all of them. I need to get Garen off of me though. Damn it. Are they really just stealing all of them? Run! I think we can actually turn this. Gonna flash out or something. No, how does he one-shot me through barrier? I fucking love Echo, man. He presses E, does 2k damage. Oh, nice. Oh, she's still. Oh, our jungler's kind of throwing this game, man. I don't know how he gets outsmited on 3 dragons in a row. That's pretty bad, because he didn't even get outsmited by the jungler. And they're getting too tanky now. They're just kind of running straight for me, and I don't have peel. We need a good pick. We need a good pick in a Baron. Yeah, we have 2 junglers, and they're getting outsmited by the ADC. Yeah, unfortunately, Echo got 2 items, so now he just one-shots me. Ashe is not even going, like, the support build. She's going auto-attack build. My damage is kind of falling off because they're getting a lot of health, but I don't know. Like, even Cassio takes forever to kill after I hit her with, like, 3s. Hit her. Somehow Cassie is faster. There we go. Finally a fight that isn't terrible. There we go. 3 Jinx ults in 1 fight. Oh, we did it. Could be 4. Wait, watch, I'm gonna get 4 Jinx ults. Four Jinx ults! Alright, I say we just end it. They're actually getting kind of strong. I didn't think we'd lose these fights. Wow. Okay. Yeah, we just lost tempo, I guess. Like, everybody kept dying one by one. They were getting really good fights. I guess the river was not the spot to fight because, like, they just collapsed on us from all sides. Whereas if we fought mid, it was just front to back. But damn. That was fun. You guys enjoyed, please leave a like on the video. Also, subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Last but not least, leave a comment below. Let me know what builder champ you want to see next. 63k damage in 31 minutes. Almost 4k on Harvest. 33 procs. I took Taste of Blood. I guess it helped me a bit, but I probably should have took Cheap Shot with how many Ws I could hit. But yeah, other than that, see you guys later. Thank you for watching. Peace.